pounds each. Their father has been separated from the rest of the family for now, but he can see his offspring through a pane of glass. Coming up in our next hour, it's Red and Blue. Former Republican Senator David Perdue is sowing doubt about the 2020 election while campaigning to be Georgia's next governor. How he's faring in the polls against current Governor Brian Kemp. All that and more coming up next on Red and Blue.